This screencast introduces Aspen Plus and describes the various property methods available for use in the software program. In industry, engineers typically use software programs such as Aspen Plus to solve complicated problems, as hand calculations are prone to human error and require more time. Aspen Plus is a process simulator that allows you to predict the behavior of a process by using basic engineering relationships, such as mass and energy balances, and phase and chemical equilibrium. Given reliable thermodynamic data, realistic operating conditions, and rigorous equipment models, you can simulate actual plant behavior. Additionally, Aspen Plus enables you to run multiple plant scenarios, conduct what-if analyses, and perform sensitivity studies and optimization runs. Before developing a flow sheet or running a simulation, it is important to select an appropriate property method to analyze your process. Open your Aspen simulation and click on Troubleshooting, shown on the Help tab. Go to the Index tab and type in Property Methods and click on Descriptions, then Classification of Property Methods. Here you can see the different classes of property methods. Let's walk through the most commonly used property methods. The ideal methods rely on Routes and Henry's laws to calculate the equilibrium distribution ratio, K, which is then used to determine the equilibrium conditions. The equations of state property methods use various equations of state from chemical engineering thermodynamics for mixtures of polar and nonpolar components, the most popular being Pang-Robinson and RK-Suave. The activity coefficient property methods use various relationships to calculate the liquid phase activity coefficient and then calculates the vapor fugacity using this activity coefficient. The most popular property methods are NRTL, or non-random to liquid, UNIFAC, Van Laar, and Wilson. Peruse the rest of the classes of property methods to learn more. This page additionally recommends which property method to use for which application. Watch the following video in the YouTube playlist to learn how to build a flow sheet.